Stephen Jehu getting himself prepared. A little hesitation on the straddle cut to handstand. Then tip out again, not the greatest clearance on the re-catch there. Judges will be looking at that closely. An unusual 1.5 somersault to roll forwards to back up rise. Again, just losing form a little bit. Judges will be quite heavy on some of these mistakes. Adjustments in handstand. And a double tuck. Frequently we see double pikes, but Stephen opting for the slightly easier double tuck.